Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can catch sand crabs at the beach, or sand fleas, which I like to call them sand crabs. So first off, you're going to want a place where the sand is very wet and you can dig in it. You don't want the dry sand over there. You want this wet sand to go right down to the waves come. And what you're going to do is what happens is the sand crabs get taken in by those waves and then they dig into the sand as soon as the waves come by. So now what you're going to do is wait for a wave to come by like that, and you're just going to dig a big clump, and you can actually see them dig. Okay, that one did not have anything to do. So we're gonna try and get another scoop. And you have to use two hands, but I have to hold the camera with one, so I can only use one hand. And most of the times you can feel them digging around to the bottom of your hand when they dig in the sand. Okay, that did not have anything. We're gonna move up a little bit until we can get it. Okay guys, so we just dug up a clump of sand and I got one. See, there he is right there. So yeah, they're called sand crabs because they like to dig in the sand like that. Like, as you can see, I'll give you a demonstration if you don't already know. So I'm gonna put him down right there and he just digs right in the sand. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse my hand off. Yeah, so that is how you catch sand crabs at the beach. Hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, see you guys in the next video.